Welcome back to another one of my videos. Now today what I'm actually going to be doing is we're going to be doing day number two. Sorry, I didn't put day number two on. But this is day number two on Borderlands commando playthrough. So we're going to be obviously going through this, and it's going to be really fun. Alright, so...
You'll have to signal our man. Ding. I'll bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some
bark is burning alive. Wake up in the morning, got your mom on my mind.
Oh my god, be quiet, Daniel. Yo, watch this. This is pro strats right here. This is pro strats.
Well done. Now, set some more on fire before them.
Hello.
So loud. So angry. So dead.
I wake up in the morning, I got booty on my mind. Emoji happy tears. Hi, Luz.
Yo, son. Oh my god. Yo, what's up, Torres? Yo, what's up, guys?
So dead.
I want this.
Luz is the view.
Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Sorry, you had to wake me up.
Marco.
Celebrate.
Wait, hold on, what?
Torres is you from Warwick.
Yeah, that's Torres.
Get that right, blood.
This Torres boy.
The Hyperion train is speeding through the Tundra Express. My intel's good.
Who TF are you, LOL?
What I do?
Miss Aralano sucks.
Without the vault key, Jack can't control the warrior. You gotta hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help.
FR.
Go talk to her.
Who are you, though?
He's Daniel Ayala. Bro, bro, bro.
Oh, I sit by you.
Out of my mind, you're talking to little lady.
This is me, and I'm just trying to.
Tomorrow, guys. I don't know. Maybe. Bro, I miss you too, dude. Bro, I wish I could see you at my school.
Louis is still my best friend. M.O.G. sign of the horns. The unamused face. M.O.G. face with rolling eyes.
Hey, you two guys, get along, come on, get along. Whoops, wrong button. Okay, yeah, I still have the same grenade, okay. That one would have killed me in the beginning. that head, boys.
What's wrong with it?
Is this the Krusty Krab?
Is this the Krusty Krab?
No, this is your mom.
Oh God.
That was all in fun.
Louis, I think you playing the wrong version.
I think you're playing the wrong version of Fortnite. Nah, I know exactly what I'm playing, dude. But this game is fun. Oh, it's an old game. What am I saying?
Crap with General Rancid. So you gotta hijack a train, huh? Child's play. Let me introduce you to my ladies. Running, I'm running over here. Run, go.
No.
I'ma need their badonkadonk first, and they got stole by the bandit. Go get him!
Alright, chill, Tina. Dang, I'll go get the badonkadonk.
I know Tina can be odd, but she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora.
Tina is Minna.
Tina is Minna. I guess. Maybe. The world may never know, dog. Over there.
I wanna play Fortnite with you so bad. Energy and wish, please.
I wanna play Fortnite with you so bad. Bro, I told you, give me your epic. And I tried adding you and it won't let me. I don't know why. Oh, crap, I'm gonna die. Yep, yeet. Oh my God, I just jumped.
Good or am I good?
Am I good or am I good? You're none. You're not good. I had to jump.
I don't die so easy. Wasn't so hard.
Ha! I don't think you like me.
But whatever, you will get me 2-0 ducks in one day, and make you full smile.
That's a big lie. Okay, buddy, really?
Ah, crap!
You could only get 20 dubs unless you got aimbot, or you're just pretty decent at the game.
butts, but don't get on.
Sweet!
Lady's got a gut full of dynamite and a booty like.
On the move!
You're lying to me. Ninja gets at least 2-0 wins a day. MOG happy tears.
Not dead yet!
Bro, I'm hopping all around.
My head now void, MOG cool smile.
Wanna meet my girlfriend?
Christian Channel, MOG relief face.
On the move!
Oh my god.
Take 'em. put my damsels near the choo-choo track and
set them up!
Good plan, great plan.
Lewis still eats his meat till this day.
Yes, I do.
Well, that's one way to hijack a train. The Valky's still up.
Yes, I do beat my meat to this day. Chat, Taurus.
Here. Lewis be watching some hentai.
The they're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.
Bro, how do you know? I know. I do be watching some of that danky hentai dogs. No, I didn't. What are you talking about?
Story, bro.
god, are you serious? Gotta bust on the nippies.
Wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it.
Speak of Wilhelm.
Tossing grenade!
It's a trap! The vault key's not on the train! Abort the mission, soldier!
Every time your character jumps, it sounds he having an orgasm.
Wilhelm nearly killed us all in the room without taking a scratch. When things get bad, just run. Roland is wrong, Vault Hunter. I can defeat Wilhelm, I promise you.
Yes, my God, we need to live stream someday. We need to live stream creative destruction. MOG, please now.
Glitch work. No, I think it only works on legendary weapons.
Never seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese is nearly burned out.
Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer thanks to you.
Wow! Bravo! Champagne, cheers, high five, slow clap! You got the damn power core, did...
Shut up, Jack.
We defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
I'm starving! I want to eat your babies!
Son, this might sting a bit.
Hey, Roland's boys caught this Hyperion jerkbag trying to sneak into the city. Looks like they messed up his lungs. Dude needs surgery bad. Get over here. You're gonna be my operating assistant. All right, make a small incision just below his sternum. But be careful. We don't want to nick the coronary artery.
Close enough.
An iridium shard offer. How many times I tell you, idiots, you can't get slag powers by swallowing this stuff.
Oh, that shard ain't no good in the black market. It didn't ref-
As I've said, Roland, now that Jack has the vault key, it is only a matter of time until he opens the vault. Also, I require a new ventilator. This lab smells of bacon. Bacon is for sycophants and products of incest.
Yet, you could probably take it to that Tannis lady on the other side of town. She's real into that iridiums. Well, come on!
A group of mutants. Subjects escaped the Hyperion Preserve. As amusing as it might be to see them attempt to reintegrate into society, they must be put down. You will need a way to lure them out. Head to Moxie's and acquire some bait I have ordered.
Always knew I'd end up with Pandora.
An iridium shard. An iridium shard. How many times did I tell you that you can't get any slag powers by swallowing
new power core? As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out?
What the hell? Hey, you know? I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack. Executing phase shift.
That's not a power core! Raiders, the shields are down! The shields!
Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield?
Shields down, Roland!
Everybody, I've got a really bad idea. Scooter, get Sanctuary in the air. Roland, get me some iridium.
It ain't ready to fly, Lily.
You got your order, Scooter. I've ever done. This is all part of my plan. I'm such a monster.
Never use this much. You might want to hang on.
Sorry, kid. On the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter! Man, this is one of them moments! Catch him!
This time? Way funnier. Hey, thanks for taking the bait and grabbing that power cord. It was hard to concentrate on charging the vault key, what with Roland's buddies attacking my iridium mines.
You'll be able to reconnect with your friends after you get through the fridge.
Cool story, bro.
Please, stay alone.
See ya, bitch.
Challenge completed.
Stay alive out there.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough. Tell you. And Marcus munitions. He's an organ donor.
Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core he found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan.
See ya, bitch.
Welcome to my humble shop. Oh my god. Don't mind if I do, okay? Y'all dead anyway.
No!
If you're going to stop Jack from controlling the warrior, you'll need my help. Because I...
Bless you.
I know where the key is. It's with me.
Sanctuary's reappeared. You can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device.
Extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends. You know, I didn't lie to you about everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai, you defeated them long ago. They can help you reach him, but in the end, it will be you who brings Jack down.
Yeah. That's what I'm excited for. Dang it. Borderlands 2. Yeah, he...